Trey Freeman looking very good this morning at 149.17, the only sub-150 effort out of this field in the prelims. Thomas Heilman, lane three. Another national record this morning. That was the 151.27 for the 200-meter freestyle for the 14-year-old in lane three. Steve Khiew of Malaysia, 150.0. He's in lane five. And do the first 50. Those are your top three. Freeman, followed by Khiew, then Heilman. Freeman rolls through the 100 with a 52.68. 53.0 from Khiew, 53.8 from Heilman. Everyone's faster than their morning efforts. Heilman was a 54.3 this morning. Now Trey Freeman with a 27.7 opens up about a half second advantage over Steve Khiew into the final 50. Here comes Oskar Lindholm of Florida from lane six. He moves up two spots in the third with a 28.7 split. Trey Freeman gonna power his way to the victory in the men's 200-meter freestyle with a 147.90.
Once again,
another impressive freestyle performance from the Florida Gators. Second, Steve Khiew, Malaysia, 149 flat. Oskar Lindholm, third at 150.61. And Heilman at 151.47, just over his morning NAD record.